As you can tell from that pretty spicy montage, we now have our own official texture pack. Thank you guys so much for 5K. More on that at the end of the video though. The plan is I'm gonna do an in-depth showcase of this pack. I'm on a pack showcase world right now. And then we're gonna hop into a Bed Wars game with the pack on and discuss a couple things. First off, we got the swords, the armor, the gapple, and animated pearl, which I thought was super cool. This is what the swords look like in hand, just to kind of, you know, give me an idea. This is the armor. You got a little bit of a look at it from the montage, but just figured I'd show it here anyways. We got a bunch of items here, the rod, the bow. One thing I really liked is the ores. The gold, iron, and diamond looks super good in my opinion. If you're playing Bed Wars, you're gonna see these guys a lot. So it's nice that they look good. This is the rod, the bow, shooting. Here's all the ores. This is something you're not gonna really see on Hypixel 2 too much, but I figured I'd throw it here anyways. And lastly, my favorite thing about this pack is the GUI. We got the heart as a little bar. You can see when I damage myself, it looks pretty clean. The hunger bar, little salt piles, and then the inventory. Oh boy, we got the little plug right here. Caleb is salty, YouTube, TikTok. If you don't want to plug my channel while we're in the pack, don't worry. Cubic and I are also releasing a version without this little overlay. And yeah, that's about it. Let's hop into some Bed Wars. Dude, I am so excited to release this pack. Like, I've had the question of whether I'm going to release a Caleb is Salty pack asked by you guys from milestones in the past, but I always just kind of brushed it off because, oh yeah, 3D bed, by the way. We really out here releasing a pack with a 3D bed. I mean, like, come on, you can't tell me that isn't dope. But yeah, whenever somebody asked me that question, I would just always kind of brush the answer off because, I mean, you guys know me. I switch my pack up like every other minute. Okay, can you please die? Thank you. Don't really know what his plan was, but obviously it didn't work out. But yeah, I mean, you guys know me. I switch my pack up like every other minute. So for me to release a pack that I would consistently play with and advertise in videos, it would have to be a pretty solid pack. I mean, we're talking like legendary status here. And considering I have zero experience in making packs, and at the time, I really didn't have any connections to anybody that did, I just kind of put that idea on the back burner until one day, I got a message from my boy Cubic, friend of the channel and a great pack maker, DM'd me and said, "Yo bro, I may or may not be making you a 5K pack. Are you interested?" And I said, sure, why not? I mean, I was thinking I've used a couple of Cubic's packs before. I'm pretty confident that he can deliver a fire pack. And oh boy, did he deliver. Just like that, man delivered me 7 diamonds. About a week after the initial DM, he sent me the first draft of the pack. I put it on, and as soon as I put it on, I could see the 5K pack video coming from a mile away. I knew that this was the pack. All right, let me just quickly clean you up. Thank you very much.
Yeah, boy.
What? What happened? I didn't even see the white team, dude. My man's literally a ninja. But yeah, ever since he sent the pack over about a month ago, I've been consistently using it. I don't think I've put on another pack other than like a couple bridge overlays or something. Hopefully that puts it in perspective how good I think this pack is. Oh, no, he lagged back. Please let me kill you. Okay, there we go. If that kid somehow killed me, I would have been a salty Caleb. No pun intended. So yeah, massive shout out to Cubic for making the pack. The link to his video showcasing the pack will be in the description below. That's where you're gonna be able to get the official download link. So be sure to go check his channel out. And lastly, major shout out to you guys. You know, obviously it's become kind of a cliche at this point for YouTubers to thank your audience. But I just wanna let you know that every single person watching this video, thank you for your kindness and generosity in helping my channel reach 5K subscribers. I really do truly appreciate you. Anyways, that's it it for the video. Be sure to go download the pack and try it for yourself. Subscribe if you haven't already. Subscribe to Cubic as well. And I'll catch you guys later.